Earth Pen. Good day, learners. This is Earth Pen. For this video, we will talk about seismic waves. But before we begin the discussion, if you would like to encourage us to produce more educational content, please show your support by giving a like to the video and subscribing to our channel. You can also help our team grow with your monetary support through our donation PayPal link located in the description below. What happens if you disturb the water of a calm pond? Yes, exactly. When you disturb the water, it will continuously produce ripples or waves. Just like in an earthquake, the sudden movement of the underground rocks produces energy waves that moves the Earth's surface. These waves are called seismic waves. These waves could travel through and on the surface that cause the shaking and vibrations of the ground. There are two types of seismic waves, body waves and surface waves. Basically, body waves are waves that travel through the Earth's inner layer, and while surface waves are waves that can only travel through the surface layer, making the body waves travel faster than the surface waves. However, surface waves causes more damage than the body waves. Now, there are two types of body waves, the primary waves and the secondary waves. So let's talk about the first one. First is the primary waves or P waves. These are the fastest kind of wave because it could move through solid rock and liquid layers of the Earth. These waves produces the push and pull movement of the Earth's surface. The second type is the secondary waves or S waves. These waves are slower than the P waves because it only travels through solid rocks and cannot travel through liquid layers of the Earth. But these waves produces the swaying movement that we can feel during an earthquake. Like body waves, surface waves also have its two types. First is the Love waves, named after a British mathematician, A.E.H. Love. These are the fastest surface waves that produces horizontal motion or the side-to-side movement that we can feel during an earthquake. Second type is the Rayleigh waves, which is named after a British physicist, Lord Rayleigh. These waves rolls off the surface with up, down, and side-to-side motion are very similar to the water ripples that we talked about earlier. Amazingly, an earthquake could be felt even hundreds of kilometers away from the epicenter or the origin of the earthquake. Now for a quick trivia, did you know that according to the National Geographic, the Chilean earthquake of 1960 is the greatest earthquake ever recorded in history, with magnitude of 9.5. The earthquake traveled up to 1,000 kilometers, affecting countries as far as Japan and Philippines. Scary, right? That is all for now. I hope you learned something today. Once again, this is Earth Pen. Learning has never been this easy for anyone, anywhere. Have a nice day.